really am appreciative to those of you who took your time to send the questions in. I know we didn't get to all 800, but hopefully we got to enough of them that will get you interested in pursuing your interest in science and engineering and innovation. So thanks so very much to the embassy here in Brasilia. Thanks to all of you out there in the countryside who took the time to send in a question. And best of luck to everybody.